That's the end of the race. We'll see you in Parc Fermé.
They've done it then, a spectacular victory here in Spain and a massive confidence boost going into the next race. Anthony, tell me, what was it that helped them achieve this success?
I'd say it was down once again to good, consistent driving, nailing the corners, working to the track conditions and perfecting the team's strategies. They got all of these things right today and the results speak for themselves.
So after a magnificent race, we can now see the drivers making their way to the podium. Once again, it's the Silver Arrows who take top spot. A well-earned victory for Mercedes.